Today's date is November 13th, 2010. I'm at 660 East Monroe, televising a sanitary sewer line from the clean out in the front of the house. I had to run a cable through the line to get a large amount of tree roots out of the sewer line that was stopped up when I first got here. Right now we're looking at the connection going into MSD. I'll continue to record as I come back. Right here is where the PVC and the original clay are meeting. I'm now back in the riser. At this time, I'll stop the video and start it again with the camera going up towards the house.